Hi, my name is Tommy Herron, the president of the class of 2021. Unfortunately, due to the COVID pandemic, we can't have you come and visit our fantastic school.
And hi, I'm Connor Flanagan, vice president of the class of 2021. And although it is a gigantic tragedy that you cannot visit our school in person, we have put together for you a virtual day in the life of an LC freshman.
Hello, I'm Bobby Lombardo, and I attended Modern Day Catholic School. One of the reasons I decided to come to Lansdale Catholic is for the huge family community that I witnessed at Lansdale Catholic. On my shadow day, all the students and faculty welcomed me with, I want to say, supporting arms, and they really took me under their wing and made sure I was welcomed at their school.
My name is Shay Maxwell, and I went to St. Jude School. When I was in eighth grade and looking for a school, there was a lot of options, and LC was one of the ones that stuck out the most because you could tell how they loved their school and that they all felt so safe to be around each other. They all thought of each other as friends and as a family. Even the teachers, everyone's so comfortable around the teachers because everyone is so welcoming. I'm part of the LC girls soccer team. They won a state championship last year. I was there for that because all my sisters were on the soccer team and they really enjoyed it because when we step on that field, we don't think about ourselves. We think about how we can win as a team and we don't win for ourselves, we win for each other.
Hi, I'm Owen Webster. I'm the secretary on Lansdale Catholic Student Government Executive Board. LC has given me a platform to step out of my comfort zone and better my character each and every time I step through its doors. At LC, I've had so many opportunities to expand my interests and find what best fits me. If it weren't for LC, I wouldn't be the young man I am today.
Hi, my name is Madeline Calafati, and I went to Corpus Christi School. My grandma, my dad, and his three brothers attended LC, and something about it really felt like home. Another reason why I chose to come to Lansdale Catholic is the STEM Honors Program. I don't know whether or not I want to be a doctor, a marine biologist, or take over the family's financial business, but I know whatever I choose, Lansdale Catholic will prepare me.
Hi, I'm Shane Lyons, and I'm from Mary Mother of the Redeemer School. The teachers utilize the hybrid learning model to its fullest potential, so we are able to communicate with teachers and other students throughout the entire day, and they can answer any questions we might have. Last fall, when I was deciding on which high school to attend, the biggest factor to me was how welcoming the people were. And Lansdale Catholic's biggest point when I went to Shadow and when they came to our schools for high school fairs was that they were a family, which is completely true. Everybody at Lansdale Catholic is one big happy family.